He was the sole survivor in a mine explosion. You see, the two supervisors on duty forgot to check the fuse lines before they left to the Valentine's Day party. When he got out, the killings started happening.
Happy Valentine's Day.